sedeceu.
Listen, Witcher, there's some weird dabbling, you know, drowners, real problem, the kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Probably could.
What'll it be?
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk and dawn. They attack fishermen weaned in just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry. None of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
Let's talk about my pay first.
That much? For a couple of sea? That much? Would you rob me of my last crown? Won't let you. We've done blathering. You'll take the offer.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
Oh, the plan?
Don't need so much.
You're good and true here.
Mr. Server,
please. What do you want from me?
Would you like to buy something for my stash?
Me. Let's play cards.
Brave king! Raiders on our fight tour!
Greetings, I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know. They tell stories about you every day around here. Looking for an open seat at the table?
I'll be fine. Just wanted to talk. Gotta say, I like the place.
I should hope so. Found it a ruin when I came here from Undvik. Gulls shitting into the tankards through the gaps in the thatch. I bought the hut, rolled up my sleeves, and made a proper alehouse out of it.
Why'd you call it the new port?
Continuity. Owned the old port on Undvik. A few of my former customers come here evenings to reminisce about the old times.
Actually, kind of in the mood for cards.
Yeah. I'm always